Hey, I'm Trevor White here at the Oceanaire Seafood Room. We'll be preparing seared halibut cheeks with a citrus brown butter risotto for our August 2nd signature chef's dinner here at the Oceanaire Seafood Room. So today we have a parboiled risotto. It has citrus, brown butter, shallots, and garlic in it. So we're gonna place this in a hot pan. Lightly toast it. Add just a touch of cream to bring it up. Then we have fresh Alaskan halibut cheeks. We're going to be seasoning up very lightly with salt, white pepper. Placing the cheeks in there. We're going to add just a touch of white wine to the risotto. Want to make sure your risotto is just a small bite to the risotto, not crunchy, but you still have a little resistance. You don't want to cook it down so much that it's going to get mushy. A little bit of whole butter at the end. This is going to allow me to self-baste the cheeks as they're cooking. I'm going to baste it with the brown butter. This is also going to help with the sauce at the end. And then we're just going to finish our risotto with a touch of Parmesan cheese. It's going to help with the creaminess of it. You see the butter starting to brown really nicely on our cheese. We're going to start going to get the risotto down onto the plate. Nice, creamy, not too dry. With a nice pan sauce here, we're going to finish our sauce with a little bit of chopped garlic, shallots, a touch more salt. Pan sauce right over the top of the fish. Garlic and shallot brown butter. Just gonna garnish that with a little fried capers. We've actually taken these capers and rinsed them. Put them in the fryer, fried them up so they're nice and crispy and not as pungent. Okay, there you have it. There's seared wild Alaskan halibut cheeks with brown butter citrus risotto with fried capers. And I can't wait to see you here August 2nd for the Signature Chef's Dinner. You can buy tickets online at LandrySignatureGroup.com or call us here at the restaurant at 832-487-8862. Can't wait to see you. Thanks.